Hi everyone, good morning. This is the voltmeter. So in this meter we are seeing the V. So the V means that is the voltmeter. So this voltmeter, we can measure the potential difference between the two ends of the conductor or potential difference between the two lines of the circuit. So here in this voltmeter we are seeing the scale value. So in this scale value it is starting from